He's so cool. Okay, I'm gonna have to dress this cutie up. This is where I wanted the halo to come in. Oh my god, why are these wings so small on the zebra? Oh my god, I think I went too far. Let's see, I need some hat accessories. That's cute. I like pink. Pink suits her quite well, I think, for sure, pink. Here, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and hit the like button. And oh my god, this video is crazy. Hi, guess what pet I just got? Oh my god. Guys, I just hatched the ancient dragon like 5 seconds ago before I filmed this video. I should have been filming because oh my god, guys, check this out. I just got the ancient dragon. This is actually one of the look at this, guys. I got the ancient dragon. Oh my god, he's so cool. Check him out, guys. He is just chilling. I got him. And today we're going to be feeding him a ride potion. And yeah, I have 5 ride potions over here. And we are going to be feeding him one. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Okay, we're feeding him. Yes. I've been waiting so long. Oh my god. I finally have a cute dragon. Oh my god, wait. Okay. Okay, wait. Let's go outside. Wait, we're going to test him outside. Oh my god, he's so cool. Eek. Oh my gosh. So I have a bunch of pets. I'm actually gonna be making a neon zebra, and I was not expecting to get this. Oh wait. Oh my god, this is so cool. Wait, okay, it's not like totally what I was expecting. I was expecting it to have the same movements as the frost dragon, but I mean, oh my god, wait, let's look at this. Check. Oh my god, he's so cool. Check him out, guys. I love this guy so much. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so happy I got him. Oh my god, wait, I was not even expecting to get him. Oh my god, guys. Shakira, Shakira. I never really knew that she could dance like this. Hey. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because Shakira, Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise. So cool. Look at me, checking me out, guys. I'm riding my new dragon, just chilling out. I'm styling. Okay guys, check him out. This guy keeps following me. Whee! All the kids are looking at me like they're all just coming up to me. Dragon away, because our next pet is gonna be our baby zebra. Here she is, everyone. We have making me, okay, that's a weird name. We are gonna feed our next ride potion to our little zebra. Woohoo! Next ride potion. Do-do-do-do-do. Here we go. Let's see. Do-do-do-do. Here we go. We are riding our zebra. Yo! I love this. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry if you guys can hear background noise. My vacuum's currently going on. Oh my god, I love this. Guys, look at his little head. He's bobbling. Bobblehead. Bobblehead. Oh my god, bobblehead. We are now going to show you guys the next pet I'm going to be giving my lucky ride potion to. And that is the poodle. Here she is. The poodle is the next pet because I'm actually going to be making this neon as well. And of course, we kinda have to give it to him. You ready, little poodle? Here we go. We're about to see how our poodle is gonna little bit lock. Oh my god, this is so cute. I love this. The poodle is so adorable. Okay, let's name it. We're gonna name it Snowy, I think, because it's snowy and it's white and I love that name. Snowy. Okay, we're gonna head into a public server with it and gonna see what happens. If we can, like, just ride him. Oh, because, you know, I don't want them to offer for them. But I was hatching my egg while I was watching Moody Unicorn Twin, right? And then as soon as I was watching Moody Unicorn Twin, I was watching her, right? Oh my god, this is so cute. I'm gonna purchase every single item. Oh, well, I think I already have this, but you know, who doesn't need another one? Solar panel backpack, 290. I will definitely be purchasing that. Eek. Okay. There's nothing new that we'll really expect. The video, don't forget to subscribe, turn notification bell on, and hit the like button. If you guys would like me to do a part two to this video where I feed two more lucky pets a ride potion, please let me know down in the comments. I am hoping to actually get the dragonfly, but the ancient dragon is super cool and I love the ancient dragon. So that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.